Divorced.
Beheaded.
Died.
Divorced.
Beheaded.
Survived.
And tonight, we are...
Life!
Listen up, let me tell you a story.
A story that you think you've heard before.
We know you know our names and our fame and our faces.
Know all about the glories and the disgraces.
I'm done, cause all this time I've been just one word in a stupid rhyme.
So I picked up a pen and a microphone.
History's about to get overthrown.
Divorced.
Beheaded.
Died.
Divorced.
Beheaded.
Survived.
And just for you tonight, we're divorced, beheaded, live. Welcome to the show, to the history mix. Switching up the floor as we add the prefix. Everybody knows that we used to be six.
You're gonna find out how we got unfriended.
Tonight we're gonna do ourselves justice, cause we're taking you to court.
And if you do, the rose has its thorns, and we're gonna hear him live in consort.
Divorced.
Beheaded.
Died.
Divorced.
Beheaded.
Survived.
And just for you tonight, we're divorced, beheaded, live. Welcome to the show, to the history mix. Switching up the flow as we add the prefix. Everybody knows that we used to be six wives. Dancing to the beat, till the break of day once. We're done and start again like it's the Renaissance. Everybody knows that we used to be six wives.
My name is Catherine of Aragon. Was married 24 years. I'm a paragon of royalty. My loyalty is to the Vatican. So if you try dump me, you won't try that again.
Beheaded. I'm that Berlin girl and I'm up next. See, I broke England from the church. Here, I'm that sexy. Why did I lose my head? Well, my sleeves may be green, but my lipstick's red.
Died.
Jane Seymour, the only one he truly loved.
Rude.
When my son was newly born, I died. But I'm not what I seem, or am I? Stick around and you'll certainly see more.
Divorce.
Ich bin Anna of Cleves.
Yeah.
When he saw my portrait, he was like,
yeah.
But I didn't look as good as I did in my pic. Funny how we all discussed that, but never Henry's little.
Prick up your ears in the Catherine who lost her head.
Beheaded.
For my promiscuity outside of wed. Lock up your husbands, lock up your sons. Kay Howard is here and the fun's begun.
Survived.
Down, I'm the final wife. I saw him to the end of his life. I'm the survivor, Catherine Parr. Bet you wanna know, we got this far. Bet you wanna know, we got this far.
Do you wanna know how we got this far then? Welcome to the show, to the history mix. Switching up the floor as we add the prefix. Everybody knows that we used to be six wives. But we want to say before we drop the curtain, nothing nothing is for sure, nothing is for certain. All that we know is that we used to be six. Whoa.
Most looking forward to when we resume classes, definitely human contact. My word, that is like the main one.
Mostly not staring at a screen for 20 minutes trying to decipher what my friends are saying because of the lag.
And so what I'm looking forward to is just being able to see my friends and teachers again face to face, or well, mask to mask.
Just flipping seeing people, dude. It is so hard to be alone. I'm excited to do more practical stuff, do more dancing, do more singing, do more acting.
What I'm most looking forward to is when we resume live classes, is not performing in front of a computer and not performing in front of my parents.
Is dancing with another person or singing with another person, just to hear someone else's harmony in the same room.
Maybe there'll be new people and I get to meet them.
I cannot wait for human interaction with people that I'm not related to.
I think the thing that I'm looking forward to the most about going back to Stageworx is that I don't have to record everything, first of all. And second of all, if we do dance classes, I don't almost knock myself out in the small space that I have against a wall or something.
The thing I am most looking forward to when I resume online classes is seeing Gemma and all my friends.